First, lift up on the tabs on the end of the black motor cover on the tray and slide it across the tray before lifting it off like this. To remove the coupler from the coil, push it in and twist it so that it can slide out through the openings. To connect the coil and coupler, place the coupler fins between the last two coil strands and snap the coupler in the coil like so. Now, reconnect the coupler to the motor. When you are finished, slide the motor cover back on and snap into place.